behalf of Art Ichol and the team of Disappearing Dialogues, I welcome you all to this opening event of the exhibition Disappearing Dialogues. A little later in the evening, we will also release the third journal of Art Ichol, Writing Art, Vakyam. We are delighted and honored to have amongst us as our chief guest, Mr. Ambica Beri, CEO of EIO. I would request Mrs. Ambica Beri, the founder director of Art Ichol, to kindly felicitate him. Nobina Gupta.
Disciplinary Dialogues has been a platform, a creative platform, which has actually been building awareness and inspiring people to treasure and preserve whatever is still left behind us. And there's so many little intricate details in our life, in our cultures, in our heritage, which is getting lost. So Disciplinary Dialogue, in a way, is bridging the past and the present, and is trying to engage traveled to Ladakh, MP, Mumbai, many places it has traveled. This project which we built was a collaborative project in basically a Baghelkhand and Bundelkhand region of MP. The local villagers, they themselves they don't know that they have so much within their region. And it was important that we inspire them to feel proud about MP, about their own cultures and villages. This is all what you see today in the whole exhibition is what it projects. So I welcome all of you to see the film, and then you can interact individually with all the artists. We've got quite a few of them.
Disappearing Dialogues is making a bridge between the past and the present. A series of interactions that have been happening with the people, with cultures, with traditions, and has been traveling to different places, trying to figure out all the things that are at the verge of disappearance.
ये सामने ये कितना भी बट मुक्ति
थी यहाँ के लोग जानते हैं पर मानते नहीं दिन मानते तो चीजें सही हो क्या दिशा बदलती है आज के दिन में उन लोगों का डांट है
but for me there's very little to say after seeing this wonderful initiative and I just want to compliment Ambica for her great energy her commitment her passion her determination She's been doing it year after year for almost 28 years, and you know it's such an amazing work because what she's doing is to work with the community, and what she's doing is actually in many ways what we today term as authentic and responsible tourism, and what she's creating is a unique product for Madhya Pradesh. And she's bringing back the great uniqueness and the differentiating factor of Madhya Pradesh, it's a great product. So all credit to you, Nobina. And we are very, very proud to have you here in Delhi, and we are very proud to spend some time with you here. We are very proud to be a part of this very unique exhibition and this unique experience that you have created. So really, really proud of what you have achieved and what you've done. And I wish you both all the best and a great, great future, and wish this great institution all the best. And we wish Disappearing Dialogues all the best. And we'll be very happy to work in partnership with you. So we wish you all the best and a very great future. And we would like to compliment you and be also a very integral part of this great journey that you're undertaking. Thank you very much.
Mentioned earlier that we would also take this opportunity to launch the third journal of Art Ichol. Every year we produce a journal, and the third journal this year is Writing Art, Vakyam. And I would now request our consulting editor, Dr. Alka Pandey, to please come up and say a few words.
Actually, one is so overwhelmed after seeing what Disappearing Dialogues has come to the fruition. I was very much there when the seeds of Disappearing Dialogues was
So many, many congratulations, Nobina. And of course, Ambica, you know, I'm part of your fan club, like most of us here. Great job done, wonderful. And as most of us know, that a lot of innovation and change in this wonderful, dynamic country, which itself is going through so much change, is happening at the margins. We always used to think that Delhi is the cultural capital. Yes, it is. And what Ambica is doing at Art Ichol, producing this great cultural capital, and she asked me to think of editing her journal immediately the Natyashastra came to me, because that's what really India is all about. It's all about rasa. We are all about heart, we're all about spirituality and Indic wisdom. And I thought it was the best thing to do was to excavate our Indic wisdom, look at it through the contemporary lens of what Ambica is doing, bringing in the hybridity, the cross-cultural capital, which is being produced between the community in Maihar, contemporary artists, many of whom are here, who have also worked and set up studios, and also younger people who are working with technology. And the idea to bring text and image together is very, very important. And for that, I just do want to quote one of my favorite writers, the French writer Marcel Proust, who says that if a little dreaming is dangerous, the cure for it is not to dream less, but to dream more and to dream all the time. And that's what Ambica does. And that's what you see here. And the other thing which I want to conclude by saying is that the real edge of discovery lies not in new landscapes, but having a pair of new eyes. And that's what we are trying to do with this trilogy of the journal which I thought. The first one I called Drishyam, which was ways of seeing. The second one, which will be launched this evening, is Vakyam, because it's the art of writing. And the third one is going to be Natyam, because the interdisciplinary between the performing arts and the plastic arts is inherent to India. And
from so many different disciplines and walks of life.